How's the baby?
Adorable.
One month old.
So cute. Can you believe she just had a baby? Look at that.
I'm just hiding behind luggage.
Please, you look great. So Erin Elmore is joining us with Haze. This is, now number one, Haze is a company that's been doing hardside luggage for how long?
Over 25 years.
And they do the lightest weight, strongest, most amazingly engineered luggage in the world, right?
It's been called the world's lightest luggage because at Haze we came up with something revolutionary. Right here around the bag, we took away that heavy metal frame that you see on other bags. Look at this. Oh my goodness.
That's because it's light.
Yes, it is.
Okay. I mean, that's how light it is. That's what's crazy. Because some people just assume, they think it's that old hard side luggage.
And it's not.
This is crazy lightweight and amazingly strong.
Yeah, because there's no metal frame. So all we have is zippers right here to make it ultra, ultra, ultra lightweight.
And this, by the way, is the leopard. This is the small
that we're looking at here. Yeah, the 22-inch TSA-approved carry-on size.
Love that. Love that. So this is going to keep everything safe, secure, protected, and you put a lot of great features on this.
Absolutely. So you said safe, secure, and protected. This hard side is polycarbonate, and that's what bulletproof glass is made of.
Oh, wow.
So you know that everything in there is safe and secure. If you want to go to Italy and bring back a bottle of wine or olive oil.
Exactly.
Or bring back perfume or a delicate breakable souvenir. You don't have to worry with your Haze. And how many times have you been on a plane and it's raining and you see your bag sitting out there in the rain, that's that soft side bag?
Yes.
You're biting your nails.
Oh my gosh. And you're going, oh my gosh, that silk that I just, oh my new expensive shoes. Oh, oh my gosh, right? Have you ever had that?
Yes.
Not if it's a Haze.
Absolutely.
You can just sit there and laugh while they throw your luggage around because you know it's protected.
Right.
Love that.
And like you said, the elephant underneath the plane, he can do whatever he wants because it's not going to hurt us with
Haze. I swear, you think they have elephants sit on your luggage. It's amazingly, I mean, they really beat up your luggage. But if it's Haze, you're fine. You don't have to worry about
it. It looks fine with the
Haze. Yes. And this is expandable.
It is. Right here on the side, I like to call this 2 inches of maximum shopping capability. So you start out, you know, you pack your bag. Let's say you buy some souvenirs.
And then you shop.
And then, of course, you don't fold
as well. And it's like a map. It never goes back the same way it went in, by the way.
No, you can't put the toothpaste back in the tube. Same with it. Exactly, like a map. So you have 2 inches all the way around, maximum shopping capability. And next to that right here, we have the built-in TSA-approved lock. Mm-hmm. What that means is when you're at home, you lock up your bag. The TSA folks, you know, at the airport have a right to do an inspection. So they have a master key that goes in right there. They're not cutting any locks off. They're not doing any damage to your bag. They're popping it open. Boom. They're going to do their inspection. They're going to lock it up, and all of your valuables are safe and sound.
Excellent. Okay. And this is, by the way, you're going to get everything in the set for 4 payments of $54 and change. It's the most comprehensive luggage set we've ever offered from Haze. It is an insane, insane value. And just to kind of show you, we have a little footage to kind of step through a lot of the features on this.
So they're showing you the 360 spinner wheels, which easy glides over any terrain. How narrow are those little aisles on the airplane? You'll get through no problem. We just talked about the TSA lock. There it is. You've got an ultra lightweight telescoping handle for easy maneuverability, push, pull, and glide alongside of you. You have that 2 inches of maximum shopping capability, which I love.
Oh, yeah.
The inside is fully lined, which means everything inside is safe and secure, and they nest for easy storage. So
if
you're
in
college at a dorm, if you want to buy it and save it for a gift later, or if, like me, you lived in a city in a small apartment, no problem. And you get that great folding duffel, too.
Okay, when we say spinner luggage, we are really not kidding.
No.
I mean, how amazing is this? This is, it almost wheels itself. You're going down the aisle of the plane. You're trying to get in between the people in the airport. It goes. I mean, this just goes anywhere you want it to go. And every one of these three pieces that are all wheeled, all have those spinner wheels, all have the expandability, all have the features we were just talking about.
TSA lock on all the pieces, and because of the wheels glide so easily, you can push two pieces and glide them alongside you so easily, no problem.
It makes such a difference, the quality of the wheels, the mechanism, you know, are they strong? Do they distribute the weight evenly?
Right.
Do they roll easily? Those are all things, of course, that Haze really pays attention to. This is the same Haze that you find in your most expensive stores, your luxury retail, your highest end catalog. This is the same Haze, so don't look at the price and be fooled.
Right.
Don't go, well, that can't be the same because I saw one piece for that, right?
I got my Haze at QVC, and I went to a very, very high-end department store with a fancy restaurant on the top in the valet parking.
Yeah, I love that one.
It's the exact same Hays.
And these are some of the new prints from Hays, so you're not even gonna see these out in the market yet. Right. They will be there, but everyone else will have to pay more for them because you got them for less because you got them here. So
exactly.
Three spinning cases, a foldable duffel, four payments of Easy Pay, and your choice of colors. I love that leopard. I'm telling you, that amber leopard is just gorgeous.
Beautiful.
I do want to just remind you, we have it in solid red, solid black, the floral, the python, and the amber leopard. The turquoise is sold out, and the floral is getting limited. That's been very, very,
very
popular.
Very popular today.
All day. Absolutely. Look how great. And I love the fact that your handbag just sits right on top.
It's the best place for it.
That's ideal. And when you're in line, I would sit on it.
Yeah. And you can.
I mean, as opposed to, you know, you're in line. You're waiting in line a long time. You can just take a little break and sit on your Hays luggage for
right.
a second. I love that. We're going to go to the phones and say hi to Lois from New Jersey. Lois, say hi to Erin.
Hi, Erin. How are you? Hi, Lisa.
Hey. Hi, Lois. We're great. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
And now, Lois, have you ever tried Hays luggage before?
No, I never have. I have the regular old material luggage that has been broken into by the TSA, lost my, broke my locks, and
so
examined my things. And
Lois, did I mention how lightweight this luggage is?
No.
Look at that.
You are strong, Lisa.
I'm not. It's really lightweight. I mean, that's what's so amazing is that, you know, the old luggage, if it was strong, it was heavy.
Right.
But the Hays is really lightweight and very, very strong. And as you're saying, Lois, they are tough on your luggage.
I'm so excited to try this. We're going to California in about 6 weeks, and mm-hmm. I'm just super excited to try this and not have my luggage be the same as everybody else's on the turnstile
yes.
and not be broken into and just find it real easily. I'm really, really excited to try this.
Oh, I am so glad. Lois, I'm telling you, I don't think you've ever had luggage that makes traveling this easy and makes it look this good.
Oh, and the spinning wheels, I'm watching it right
yes.
now. I'm so excited about
it's that. Like luggage ballet, Lois. It's fabulous.
We're trying the python.
Oh,
you're
good.
Gonna love it.
Yeah, that's, you know, that's it's cool, it's exotic, it's neutral, but it still stands out, so I think you'll love that.
Oh, I'm so happy to try it. I really am.
Lois, enjoy it. I'm so glad that you got it. And now when you see Hays out in the expensive luxury retail, you're going to go, really? My four-piece set was $219 a
change. There you go.
Thank you, Lois.
Take
Have
care.
A great trip.
Have a great evening.
Thanks,
enjoy.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye now.